is a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? I want to get down there and get those embers.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like, we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. Like I said, the dancing lights around us changed, turned to sea life. There was this flash of red, and the roar of water surging in.
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light from a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
A warning. Thanks. That might help.
I hope it does. And good luck down there.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. Looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Thank you. Whoa! Better turn around. Too strong. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. Thank you. door before the machine spots me.
Flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Thank you.
According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. Get me to the second node. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. That machine. There's red light in that tower. Looks like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Machine strong against frost ammo. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. See where this leads. I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here.
That did it. Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door.